Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to invert colors in Snapseed. Snapseed does not have a built-in feature to directly invert colors, but you can achieve a similar effect by using a combination of its tools. So here is how you can invert colors in Snapseed. Open up your Snapseed application and tap on the plus button. Select an image you'd like to edit and then click on Tools at the bottom of the screen. Now choose the black and white effect at the bottom right. This will now convert your image to grayscale. Choose any filter you'd like to apply and then tap on the tick mark at the bottom right to apply it to your photo. Now go to Tools tab again and click on Curves. Now tap on the diagonal line at the middle of the center and drag this button down to bottom of the curve box to invert the brightness. Create more points if needed to fine-tune the inversion effect as shown on the screen. After you are done, tap on this circle at the bottom left and then use the color channels such as red, green, blue in order to invert the colors. And once you are done, click on the tick mark at the bottom right. And if you want, you can go back to the Tune Image tool if needed and adjust parameters like brightness, contrast, and saturation to enhance the inverted color effect as well. After you are done with your edits, tap on Export at the lower right-hand corner and save your changes to your photo. And that is how you will be able to invert colors in Snapseed. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.